doesn't care about the company she keeps. Catherine, she's a lady, but she still has to walk the streets. Marcia, she's got many men, but she's still looking for the love. Barbara's glad to take you in, but first you have to buy some gin.
By day, Polly Green is an earth conservation activist. By night, in her East Village salon, our hero becomes the environmental dominatrix. She punishes guilty CEOs of corporations that degrade and pollute the environment.
Wow, this is really awful. Chlorine has become the leading threat to public health worldwide, not to mention what it's doing to our ecosystem. And it's been linked to infertility and birth defects. I think it's time that I call my friend Malcolm over at ACT UP and see if we can set up a meeting. The governor will be addressing the Council of Corporations next week.
Me, Max, the editor of the New York Times.
Hello, Max.
Hi, Polly.
Come in and close the door behind you. I'm sure Greenpeace will be able to put this to good use. Now I'll show you what the New York Times is good for. Assume the position. This is what the New York Times is good for. The New York Times clear cuts 120,000 trees for every weekly edition.
We don't cut them down. It's McLennan and Blowden up in Canada.
Ancient redwood trees cut down to make the Sunday magazine section, to be thrown away every week, never to be recycled by the New York Times.
Yes, we're guilty, but recycling would cut into our management profits.
Rare species of animals and birds destroyed, forever extinct.
Yes, but it would make a great story in the Science Times.
I think it's time to recycle this paper. Get on the couch. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it.
Mommy, mommy.
Oh, hi, honey.
Oh, no, not one of those creeps again.
Get out, Max.
He's just doing what Bobby did today.
What's that, honey? Come sit down and tell me. Tell me all about it.
Hey, Aaron.
Hello. Hey, Danielle. We're here with Danielle, the owner of Hoshi Boutique on St. Mark's Place, the Haight-Ashbury of St. Mark's Place, the Haight-Ashbury of New York City.
Exactly.
It's been a long time, huh?
Yeah, I haven't seen you since we surfed together in Baja.
Baja, yeah, that was great.
That was a cool thing to do.
Yeah. So, how's business going? Looks like
it's pretty cool.
Pretty crowded in here.
Mm-hmm.
Who's this?
This actually Heidi, one of the designers.
Heidi. Hi. Hello, Heidi.
How are you doing?
How are you? Aaron Monk from East Village Live.
Heidi Kim, Lex Icon.
Heidi. Heidi Kim.
All right.
Say hi to the audience, Heidi.
Hi. So just stopping by, Daniel.
Okay, Heidi.
And I'll see you soon.
Yeah.
And I'll call you about the justice.
Yeah, do that.
Okay, bye.
See you later.
Bye.
Hats look pretty small. I think this one would be your color.
Oh, yeah. Check it out.
So I got a new hat. A new hat for the cold days out ahead, and thanks a lot, Danielle. We'll be seeing you again. And,
And let's help you surf again together.
Yeah, let's go surfing again.
Uh-huh.
East Village Live, Aaron Monk signing off. Peace.
And took my heart.